about $12 billion a year. By my calculations,